Hi, my name is Ngwa Ye Se. I'm country coordinator of Gospel Vision Ministries, that is one of the Christian video ministries in Myanmar. Especially, we are dubbing the gospel or biblical movies into multi-ethnic languages. We have copyrights of the movies such as the Book of Matthew, the Book of John, the Book of Acts, and the God Provides series, and some of biblical cartoons. And I'm going to tell how the Bible teaching through the video show is practically effective for the people in Putao area.
I arrived to Putao on the 7th April 2017, and I keep working for the building of GJOD Studio, that is one of the GVM satellite studios in Myanmar. Then I start the Bible teaching through the video show on April 14. Together with my video team, we show the video with the projector, namely God Provides series in Lisu. We show it session by session. After one session, we teach God's word that is shown in the video and discuss on what we have seen, the applications for our everyday life. As we do the video show on and on, we reach 27 different villages in Putao. From one place to another, sometimes we travel by motorbikes, and sometimes by car, and sometimes on foot. It takes 1.5 months. And I see that the Bible study through the video show is very effective for everyone, both old and young. Through the video, they can see and they can feel, and then they can understand. Some are teary while they watch the biblical movie. They really see and really feel. That's why they are very clear to understand when I teach and discuss on the applications after each session. As we are team, my brother Ngwatidwe is also teaching for some sessions. We have the plan to preach the gospel or teaching God's word through video show throughout Myanmar.
You must believe.
Imam, you are pretty much a man of the world. I'm pretty good. You shall be my brother.
We do not only gospel video show, but also acupuncture health care for the people of Putao. As we travel one village to another, we do the acupuncture health care for the people who have disease such as pain and ache, high blood pressure, numbness, etc. When we do acupuncture, we pray for each person for the particular disease, and we see that people are released from their pain or disease. As for us, we are not the great physicians. We are not popular medical doctors. We are just ordinary people, and we have just learned the basic course of acupuncture. But we believe that Jesus' healing power can work through the needles when we do acupuncture for the people. That's why we pray and do acupuncture, and then they are released. In this way, the acupuncture health care helps the people a lot. In Putao area, we have seen that so many people are in need of this health care. In the same way, there are so many people who need acupuncture health care in Myanmar. And I see that the acupuncture is very effective tool in the evangelical mission. In the Lord Jesus' name, we pray for everyone, both believer and non-believer, and then we do acupuncture. And we see God's power that heals disease. That's why I would like to do more acupuncture trainings for the pastors and to do widely acupuncture mission in Myanmar. But the problem is that we have to buy the needles from Korea. If God provides us, we will do more later.
Ngo chama ba la